welcome to St. Michael's Railway. So today I've stolen an idea from Foxhill Railway and I'm going to do an out and about. So today I'm in Minehead and I'm on holiday. So I normally come here and get a train to watch it, but they're not running at the moment. So the next service is the 21st, so I'm going to miss that, unfortunately. But whilst I'm here, they seem to have a lot more rolling stock. They don't tend to have anything here. It's actually a working station. So that's a plus, that I see some stuff that I've never seen before. So it'd just be some shots and something around the platform. Cheers. you for watching a tour around Minehead station, and thank you for bearing with me at this difficult time for most families. So as many of you know, I've had problems with my parents, so my dad and my mum, and the coronavirus definitely isn't helping with the situation. So I'd like to thank everyone who supported me in this difficult time, and just remind everybody to stay safe and you know, keep yourself clean, like we didn't do anyway, but you know, just wash your hands and everything, do a little bit, and you know, just to check that your neighbours are okay, and you know, they might actually need some supplies and self-isolate and stuff like that. So you know, just be careful of others, and I'll see you in the next video.